Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, I will show you how to learn HTML. Now that you are serious about creating your own web pages, it is important you find the right place to learn. There are many places on the web to find information on HTML, such as electronic books, online courses, tutorials, etc. I would advise you to first check the expertvillage.com website for videos on HTML basics, because most of them are meant for beginners and there's a wide selection to choose from. Then I would recommend you to go to the World Wide Web Consortium website, most easily called the W3C. The W3C is the organization responsible for developing and maintaining the HTML language. You can get to their site by typing www.w3.org in your browser. When you are in there, look on the left side of the page and select the HTML link. Scroll down, and on your right, you will see links for HTML and advanced HTML tutorials. Now, let's go back and talk about the way HTML is structured. Web pages, or HTML pages to be more specific, are created around markup tags, or HTML tags, or sometimes just called tags for short. These tags tell the web browser how the page should look. These tags usually come in pairs as a start and end tag, also called opening and closing tags. Between these tags, we write the element content, like this. The main tags include the HTML tag that starts and finishes the whole page, the head tag that gives information to the browser about the page, such as the page title, the look of the page, references to other files that add functionality to the page, etc. Another important tag is the body tag, where all the content that is actually displayed by the browser goes. The HTML tag wraps the head and the body tags. Inside the head tag, the most common tag is the title. The tags used inside the body will be discussed throughout the next videos. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to create web pages using HTML.